Well, well, this is a true story. A Haitian woman gives birth to a fish. Well, they call the fish poisson de lait. Now they are analyzing, observing the woman and the fish to see what has gone wrong. Well, you can click on the link at the end of this video. Click on the link, which will take you to the website of Carib FM, a radio station that has put this news out. Eh bien, Haïtien, kap gade kounye la yo, Haïtien yo. Eh bien, so dam okay, ki bay naissance a yon poisson. Yo le poisson sa, poisson de re. Eh bien, yap analyse poisson sa, observe dam sa, pi yo kont ki sak passe mal pou dam nan bay naissance a yon poisson au lieu ke li bay naissance a yon timoun. Nap gade sou ekran kounye la, poisson an. Eh bien, lan fin video sa, nou kapab klike sou link la, kap mene nou, la website Carib FM radio station ça qui mettait news ça dehors côté que n'a pas prendre plus le petit monde ça qui tenait un petit poisson.